What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And today I got something really cool online. This is a hydrophobic t-shirt. It's a hydrophobic material where you can spill even ketchup, juice, whatever it is, and the water or juice just rolls over the t-shirt. That way you don't have any stains. I even seen they put ketchup on it and then put water over the ketchup and it goes away. So I got here Coca-Cola, Gatorade, water, and we'll try some kind of sauces as well, just to make sure it's actually going to work like in a commercial. That shirt a little tight for me. I usually wear a large. I can't believe it's so tight. Maybe get it extra large. I can't believe how small the sizes are. Well, that's weird. Anyway, let's put it to the test anyway. Okay, let's pour some water on it and let's see it close up. Whoa, did you see it? Whoa, look, it's dry. You see, there's nothing change about that shirt. It felt really cold. Oh, it feels like it's kind of penetrates it a little bit, but overall it stays dry. I'm gonna pour the whole bottle and see what happens. Wow, did you see that? There's a couple drips, you just shake it off. Wow, that's really cool. Look at that. And t-shirt pretty much dry. Has a little bit moist, but it says do not pour too much. It's supposed to be just a little spills. If you pour a lot of water in it, it will soak up. So that's awesome. Let's try something else now. For the next test, I got here Coca-Cola and Gatorade. Let's see what happens. Whoa, look at that. A regular t-shirt would get soaked up. Look at that. It, you see how there is a little stains? You just can wash it off with Gatorade. Look at that. That isn't it insane? Wow. Just shake it off. All this some water, excess water on it. Boom. The whole bottle. Wow. That's insane. Now you can just use water if you have stains to kind of wash it all off. That's awesome. Look at that. And it's Coca-Cola and Gatorade and I don't have any stains. The only part right here is a little bit wet, but this side is completely dry. Look at that. Let's go try to do the same thing, but with the sauce. So far, it's amazing. Do you see how much Coca-Cola I pour, water, Gatorade, and nothing stained? It just rolled off of me, off of these t-shirts. It's amazing. How often you ate a hot dog and you had ketchup or mustard dropped on your white shirt and you had to look ridiculous for the rest of the day? So, let's do same thing. I'm gonna pour some. Oh yeah, look at that. Then I just pour water on it and it's supposed to go away. And it's not going away as much. Oh wow, it is kind of going away. Look at that. Do you see how much mustard I had? There's only a little bit left. I just need to keep putting water on it and it will completely will come off. That's amazing. Look at that. Pretty good results. Just need more water. Actually, let me use some Gatorade. Maybe Gatorade will clean it up. Wow, that's insane how it's rolling off the t-shirt. No way, look, the whole, everything have come off. The whole that yellow mustard, it's all came off. How cool is that? Wow. I want t-shirts like that from the on. They just need to fix the sizes. I just need probably extra large or something, because that's really tight on me. Wow, I am so amazed. Let me do one more test and then I'm gonna bring in a regular fabric t-shirt like cotton and we're gonna do same test and let's see the difference. This time I got a regular t-shirt. Ooh, that popped really good. Coca-Cola in a bottle. tastes so much better than in the cans or those giant plastic bottles. I don't know, maybe just my opinion. Okay, this is a regular short, cotton short. Let's see what happens. Oh! Look how wet it is. Oh man, it's so cold. I can see it's so wet. And this right here is stained so bad. Now you can tell the difference, right? Wow. So now let's try to do same thing, but with the mustard. Okay, we muster ourselves up. Let's say I was eating a giant hot dog and I spill lots of mustard. Oh, no way, my whole t-shirt is yellow now, full of mustard. And it's so wet. There's no way. Yeah. You know what? That hydrophobic short wins, because look how dirty this short is now. And it's super, super wet. There's no way. Look at that short. There's black, there's yellow, and it just spread everywhere instead. So yeah, that hydrophobic short definitely wins versus a regular cotton t-shirt. It's amazing what technology can do. I never thought they could make a t-shirt that can be stain resistant. Pretty amazing. Definitely thumbs up for me. Let me know in comments below what do you think. Please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Thank you for watching. Check me out on Instagram. Links in description. And I'll see you next time.